Hi friends, good afternoon. You are watching CML Leaf channel, which is for CMA student. Please subscribe the channel, which is CML Leaf, and for more update, click on bell icon so you'll get the upcoming videos. And please share the video who are studying own, so it will be helpful for everyone. Let us start. This is a budgeting and budgeting control for group 2 and group 2 of costing, and in group 1 costing also the same questions will be repeat. So it is in last video I have completed illustration 2, now illustration 3 I will solve later. Now I will complete illustration 4, which is group 2 costing. You can go through the page number 98, and group 1 you can go through the illustration 7, page number 379. So let us start. I will take from group 2 only. So both questions are same. In group 1, illustration 7, let us start now. You are required to prepare selling overhead budget from the estimated given. This is very easy, but some twists are there. You have to practice everything. Advertisement, they are given. Salaries and sales department expenses of the sales. Salesman's remuneration, they are given. Salesman and dearness allowance commission at 1% of sales affected. Carriage outward estimated at 5% on sale. Agent's commission 7.5% on sale. The sales during the period were estimated as follow: 80,000 including agent sales, 8,000, 90,000 including agent sales, 10,000, 1 lakh including agent sales, 10,500. Let us start with the answer. We have to read questions carefully what they are telling, and we have to answer it properly. Let us start. Selling overhead budget, they are asking selling overhead budget. Sales at 80,000, we have to take from here. Now how to start? We have to take the sales during the period were estimated as follow: 80,000, 90,000, 1 lakh. We have to make the column sales overhead budget. Sales 80,000, 90,000, 1 lakh. Now fixed overhead. Fixed overhead, these are four: advertisement, salaries, expenses, sales, salesman remuneration. These are fixed overhead. So for three sales, 80,000, 90,000, 1 lakh, you can write as it is. These are fixed cost. So you will get 5750, that is total A. Now variable cost. Variable cost, starting they are given commission 1% on affected sale. 1% on affected sales means 80,000 minus 8,000, you will get 72,000 into 1%, that is affected sales. So this is important. 80,000 minus 8,000, you will get 72,000 into 1%. 90,000 minus 10,000, you will get 80,000 into 1%. 1 lakh minus 10,500, you will get 89,500 into 1%. So you, whatever you will get, just write down. Now outward carriage outward, what they are given in the adjustment. Carriage outward estimated on at 5% on sale. 5% on sale, whatever the sales, 80,000, this sales 80,000, 90,000, 1 lakh, you have to make it 5%. So you will get 4,000. 1 second. 80,000 into 5%. Okay, we got. So direct on sale, we have to make it carriage outward. 80,000 into 5%, 90,000 into 5%, and 1 lakh into 5%, we'll get this amount. Now agent commission. Agent commission, see, the sales during the period were estimated as follow: agent commission, agent sales 8,000, 10,000, 10,500. On that agent commission, we have to calculate 7.5. So you can see here 8,000 into 7.5, 10,000 into 7.5, 10,500 into 7.5, we'll get this answer. Just a grand total, add A and B. Just add first this, you'll get, and then add A and B, you'll get this answer. Just this variable overhead only, the adjustments, you just see what are the affected cell, what are the not affected cell, where they are applying the percentage. This is only twist in this question. In next video I will go with the illustration 5, because illustration 5 is bit big, it will take time. So I'll close this video here. Thanks for watching the video. Please share the video. If you like the video or you have any queries, please write down your comments in comment box. I will try to solve the queries. Thanks for watching the video. Thanks a lot. Bye bye.